Guys, it must be headphones week, as these are the second set of headphones I'm reviewing in the space of a week. These guys are the 9S wireless headphones from PRTUKYT, that's spelled PRTUKYT, so I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. But I'm going to be unboxing them, giving you some specs, telling you how good they sound, and giving you my honest opinion, and all that is coming right up. What's up YouTube? Dave here with Seen Through a Lens, and thanks for stopping by the channel. We make lifestyle videos and all things tech, so if that's your kind of thing, then please consider subscribing to the channel and clicking on the bell icon so you can be notified of new videos. First off, I'm just going to say that PRTUKYT sent me these headphones to review. However, if you follow my channel, you know that whether I'm sent something or I buy it myself, you'll always get my honest opinion, good, bad, or indifferent. So let's get these unboxed and see what we have. So guys, in the box we have some instructions. We also have a USB-A to micro USB cable for charging. Shame that's not a USB-C cable. I don't really know why we're still using micro USB, but anyway, it is what it is. Then we also have a 3.5mm audio cable with an inline control for various playback controls and a microphone, so you can connect to either a wireless source or a wired source. And that should be good for things like aeroplanes, because you're still connecting via wired connectors. And then we have the headphones themselves. Now, these are very light and they have reasonable ear cups. I mean, the padding's fine, the headband is soft, so that's okay too. They're mainly constructed out of plastic, but they feel sturdy enough for travel. So guys, it's nice that these headphones fold down. I think that makes it easier for carrying around. You can also wear them around your neck. I've worn some headphones in the past and they've kind of been so tight that they've strangled you. But actually, these feel pretty good, and you know what? They're not that uncomfortable. So you can either fold them down or wear them around your neck. So either way, that's pretty cool. So guys, let's do some specs, because you know what? Everyone wants specs. So these headphones are either Bluetooth 5 or wirelessly connected. Or as I already said, you can connect them via a wire, via the cable. You have up to 60 hours of battery life. You can connect this to an external audio source, or you can plug in a micro SD card with your music stored on it. And if you don't have any music with you, you can actually use the built-in FM radio. So that's not bad. You can even connect these and use these for video conference, so that's pretty cool as well. You also get 6 EQ settings, the usual pop, rock, jazz, some deep bass, etc. And don't forget that all important ability to make and receive phone calls when connected to your phone. Sound quality, well, not bad. What I do have to disclose to you right now is that these 9S headphones cost £16.99. Yes, £16.99. I mean, if you think that a pair of rubbish sounding wired Apple earbuds are £14.99, and you think that these 9S headphones are wired, wireless, have a memory card slot, a radio, you can pretty much connect them to anything, this is pretty good value for money. These aren't trying to be high end, they're simply very cost effective, feature packed, decent sounding, and you know what? well worth the money. So honestly, at this price, you cannot go wrong. So guys, that just about sums up this first impressions video. Thanks to you guys for watching. Thanks to PRTUKYT for sending me these to review. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comments section below. Until then guys, I will put a link in the description with any relevant codes. So if you are interested in buying these, you can do that by simply clicking on that link. And guys, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. It does make a difference. And if you'd like to see more of my content, please consider subscribing and clicking on that bell icon so you could be notified of new videos. I'm Dave with Seen Through a Lens. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you the next time. Bye for now.